Put your hands together for very funny Mr. Manoj Prabhakar. Give it up for Mr. Manoj.
Hello. Hi. Thank you. Thank you so much for coming. I really appreciate. Some of you didn't clap. I still appreciate it. I know, man. I've been doing comedy for like five and a half years now. Every time the person who performs before me, they'll clearly tell the agenda to the audience. Next act, it is Manoj. Give a huge round of applause and welcome Mr. Manoj Prabhakar. Four people in the audience. No, I won't clap. I am sophisticated with knowledge. I watch Discovery Channel in HD. You make me laugh, then I will clap, okay? I will try, okay? That is the show. Sometimes there used to be only four people, man. Still they won't clap. Such rude behavior. But you guys are privileged enough. You can be rude. You are paying money, right? I cannot be rude to you, right? Because I don't know how the show is going to go. If I'm rude to you and perform bad, you will get angry, right? I did not pay for this. I told you this guy is overrated. At least if I'm nice to you and perform bad, you might consider. Yeah, he's a nice guy, bad content, but he tried. That is what I want. Consolation prize is what I'm expecting. Gold medal and all, I know it. Okay? So I will tell some jokes. I have a small request. Please laugh wherever applicable. Actually, you guys are paying the money, laugh wherever you want. Okay? Don't feel shy, like others are not laughing. Should I laugh now? Go for it. Okay? So, which means, technically, I am not performing, you guys are performing. Right? Yeah? Welcome to your first stand-up performance. But no pressure. No pressure. If you guys didn't perform well, it's okay. Because remember, we both are nice. End of the show, I will say you guys tried and we'll go home. Okay? So when you go home tomorrow, when you go to office, people will ask you, right? Hey, what did you do this weekend, man? I went to Manoj's show. How was the show? It was very bad. Why, what happened? I did not perform well. That's a great feedback for my show. IMDb rating 9.8, I'm telling you. So the idea is, I'll take a step, you take a step, we'll meet at some point. And during the course of the show, equilibrium will be achieved, okay? Hello! Wow! It feels so good to be back on YouTube after 44 years. 73 years, I don't know. It's been so long since I uploaded any stand-up. Actually, I didn't mean to delay because we were actually planning to upload some stand-up clips this year, April. But in April, we all were busy washing hands. So we couldn't. Continue to wash your hands, that is more important. And don't worry, as they always say, better never late. No, better late, better bitter, better butter petty, better late than never, that's what they say. So here we are, going to upload a lot of stand-up clips in the next week. So many clips that you will lose count. So please stay tuned. And one more clarification, this entire show was recorded in 2019 December, that time where going out was not considered as an alien behavior. Thanks to all those people who came and watched it live, I really, really appreciate. That's what we want, live audience. So now this show is coming online on YouTube. Please do subscribe. If you have already subscribed, then wait.